हेलो एवरीवन एंड वेलकम टू माय चैनल ऑप्शंस ट्रेडर टुडे। सो टुडे विल टॉक अबाउट एन आईपीओ दैट इज कमिंग। इट्स मजगांव डॉकयार्ड शिप बिल्डर्स लिमिटेड। ओके, आई विल टेल यू समथिंग अबाउट द कंपनी फर्स्ट, देन आई विल टेल यू हाउ टू अप्लाई एंड व्हाट आर द शेयर्स अलॉटमेंट एंड ऑल। ओके, so if you are new to my channel, please subscribe my channel. Okay, I have my Twitter account also, which I have sent a link in the description, and Insta you can follow that too. I provide all the IPO details, option traders details, which strategy to take and all this. So let's get started with the video. So this company incorporated in 1934, Mazagon Dock Shipbuilders Limited, and it's an India's leading defense public sector undertaking shipyard under the Ministry of Defense. Okay, it is a public sector and it's in under the Ministry of Defense. The dock is primarily is engaged in constructing and repairing warship and submarine for MOD and other type of vessels, that is cargo ships, multipurpose support vessel, barges, border outposts, tugs, draggers, water tankers and etc. Okay, and for commercial clients, it is the only shipyard to build destroyer and conventional submarine to be used by the Indian Navy. Okay, the business has two operating division. The company is two operating division, that is shipbuilding division that undertake building and repairing of naval ships, whereas submarine and heavy engineering division includes building, repairing, refitting of diesel electric submarine. Till 2020, the company has built 795 vessels, 6 Lander glass frigates, 3 Godavari class frigates, 3 Shivalik class frigates, 3 corvettes and 6 destroyers. You understand how the company is perform is good. Mazagon Dock Shipyard is strategically located on the west coast of India, the sea route that connects Europe, Pacific Rim and the West Asia. These are some basic thing which is you should know before applying, as you know that you will be a shareholder for this company. If so, I just give you a good detail about it. Now let's talk about the company's promoters. Who are the company's promoter? As you know, that's a public company. So the President of India, acting through the Ministry of Defense, GOI is the Government of India, is the promoter of the company. Okay, so now I'll tell you about the IPO that is coming on 29 September 2022. Okay, IPO date is October 1, 2020. Issue type is book built issue IPO. Issue sizes 30,599,017 equity shares of 10 each, which is around 443.69 crores. And offer for sale is 30,55,099,017 equity shares of 10 each, which is coming at 443.69 crore. Face value is 10. IPO price will be 135 to 145 per equity shares. Market lot is 103. Minimum order is 103, that is one lot. Okay, consist of 103 shares. So bid will open on September 29, on close on 1st October. Finalization of allotment will be on 7th. If initialized on refunds will be on 8th. Credit of shares to DMAT is on 9th and IPO share listing on 12th. Okay, and the lot size and price I have already told you. Minimum you can apply for 1, maximum 13. 1 lot have 103 shares and 13 lot will have 13,039. An amount will be of, for one lot will be 14,949.935, while for 13 lots will be 1,94,155, and the promoter's holding pre-issue is 100%, while post-issue it will be 85%. Some of the details I have given you, but now you should understand the profitability of the company, plus what are the competitive strengths and objectives. So the profit on 31st March 18, I'll tell you directly the revenue, as you can see in this chart, is total revenue is 50,276.29 in millions. Okay, profit after tax is 4,961.73, but in 31st March 19 the profit has increased to 5,324.74 million, while in the third quarter the profit has reduced. In all three, third quarter, no, third years, the profit has reduced to 4,770. Now you should understand the competitive strength so that you can hold the share for a longer time. India's leading public defense shipyard company, world-class infrastructure facilities, strategic location at Mumbai on the coast of India, strong order book and financial position. The main objective of the issue is that IPO will be used toward the following objective: to carry out disinvestment plan of 433.0, that is 30,50,599.017 of share equity shares by selling share constitute of 15.17% of pre-offer equity shares, equity share capital, to achieve benefit of share listing on the stock exchange. So this is what I have told you about the company's profit. I have showed you when the company, what company performs and how the profit and share. Now you can decide you should apply or no, but I feel that's a good company, you should apply, and it's my personal view. And you can also see I have told you all the details. So if you like the video, please give a thumbs up. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe it, and if you want notification on my new channel, please press the bell icon so that you'll get notification on my new video. Thank you.